Now in Vicksburg, three women have been charged in connection to a shooting that left one woman hospitalized on Tuesday. According to police, Anisha Miller shot the victim during a fight right around midnight on Halls Ferry Road. As of today, Miller remains in the Warren County Jail on an aggravated assault charge and a $250,000 bond. The two other women, Deborah Miller and Shakia Harris, were also charged with aggravated assault. They were released after posting bail.